I was just visiting my axolotl sanctuary, feeding them some fish, and I discovered that some strange things have been happening around here. I realized that they've been hoarding something in this cave. It's fWhips' decapitated head.